Hello, my name is Amy Rundle, and I will be making chicken sauteed with onions and garlic and basil. I'm gonna start out by, I already have my chicken cut up and the fat cut in half, and the fat is taken off, and have all of my ingredients measured out in their bowls. I'm gonna start out by turning on my pan. I'm pouring some butter in. I'm going to salt and pepper my chicken. On both sides. I'm now going to dredge it in flour. And put it on the pan. While that starts to cook, I'm gonna wash my hands. Gonna go ahead and flip it. And add a little more butter as all the butter appears to have been soaked up. The chicken cooking. Okay. getting closer. I think I flipped it too thin. I'm going to check the temperature of the chicken. Not quite ready. getting closer. Alright, it looks like it. Can I get this one? It looks like it's ready now. I'm going to put this last one. Alright, I'm gonna put some tin foil over it to keep it warm. I'm now going to saute the onions with garlic and the remaining butter. I'm going to keep sautéing these till the onions are clear-ish through. Looks like they're almost ready. All right, I'm now going to add the white wine. With the lemon juice. Okay, I'm now going to be adding the tomatoes and chicken stock. Just gonna wait just a second longer. Okay, I'm now going to add the tomato with the chicken stock. Right, I'm gonna put the chicken back in. Basil on top. I'm not recooking the chicken, I'm just reheating it. All right, and now I'm gonna plate it. I'm gonna put a piece of chicken on the plate. And I'm gonna get some sauce. And here is my chicken sauteed with garlic, onions, and basil. Thank you very much.